Looking for Charles in the low block, guarded by Ta. Little hook shot. Oh, that's pretty right there, Tina Charles. And as you mentioned in before the game, Adia, we're going to find out the subs at some point tonight, probably during the broadcast. Lob pass inside, and there's that strength of Tina Charles. And you're right, that's going to be a tough matchup. I post now with it is Stokes, who just checked in a moment ago. High and low to Charles. That was a beauty. Here's a 15-foot baseliner by Charles, and with 2 minutes left to go in the quarter, 30 seconds to play. Inside Charles. Faces up on Langhorn and gets it to go off the window. That was a big shot for New York. Tiffany France lobs it low. Tina Charles gets really good post-up position. Little hook shot up and in. Did it fairly effectively, but Charles somehow not only gets a piece of it, but she knocks it back up and in. Boyd with it. Now to Charles for 20. And she's got 20 on the game. Seattle by three. Tina Charles again. Boy, when that shot is going down for Charles, she's unstoppable because she's already got the back to the basket. Charles going in on Gatling and scored. Charles inside. Nobody's stopping her. And throws a bad bounce pass. Oh, boy. And the other way is Charles rumbling into the lane and laying it up and in. 28. And Hayes Rogers now to Charles inside of his Langhorn. Langhorn getting her some space. And Rogers hooks it. Excuse me, Charles hooks it up and in. She has got 30 on 14 of 21.